Yeah, it's outrageous to even make that connection between this deranged individual that committed this evil crime to the president, who has repeatedly condemned bigotry, racism, and has made it very clear that this is a terrorist attack. And we are there to support and stand with the people of New Zealand.